He looks like everything is right. I'm attracted to him. Like, how do I know for sure that this guy is the guy? Hey girl, hey, how you doing? A lot of women will see a man of God, okay? They'll see him worshiping, they'll see him preaching, he's on fire for the Lord, and they instantly become attracted to him, and they instantly think, that's the man for me. Do not confuse your attraction to the Holy Spirit with your attraction to a man. Men are still men, men still sin, men are still imperfect, and so just because you see him on fire for God, number one, doesn't mean that he's gonna be on fire for you. Number two, doesn't mean that he's also having fleshly desires and he's working through that. And number three, it doesn't mean that he's the perfect one, okay? What you're attracted to is not the man per se, but it's the man within him, that being Christ. The closer you draw yourself to Jesus and Christ and what he has in store for you, the more you're gonna understand if this dude is the one for you as well. So how do you do that? Filter that fling through the fires of his faith. What exactly does that mean? It means everything he does, just because he's on fire in the church and in public, doesn't mean he's the same back at home behind closed doors. Does he pray? Does he have a prayer life? Is he studying his word? Is he a man of God the way he claims to be a man of God when everybody else is looking? Is he pressuring you to do things that are not godly? Is he pushing past boundaries? Is he laughing off or mocking the fact that you're trying to have a pure relationship when he feels like he's too above it? These are all red flags that you got to pay attention to, like right here and right now. Because if you don't, then you're going to be so blindsided by his spiritual side that you're going to totally miss out everything that God is trying to tell you in the physical realm. If you put your faith not on him, but on God, and you're fasting and you're praying and you're saying, God, show me that this is the man for me. Show me that I should move forward. Show me if he's really all about that life that he claims to be about. God is going to show you in more ways than one. And he's going to give you a peace or an unsettling feeling inside your heart that's going to show you and direct you in which step you should take next. Is that man for you? Is he really from God? The only person who could answer that is God. So spend some time there. Trust in what God tells you, and whatever's going on in his world and in his life, filter it through that faith and really see the truth that comes out from that. Okay. Thank you so much for enjoying this video. I hope that you like and subscribe and share with all your friends. And if you are curious as to whether or not you're trusting God when it comes to this season that you're currently in, then I want you to go ahead and download the Love Trust Test. You can do so by clicking in the link below in the description. Until next time, I just want to go ahead and say thank you. I love you. I appreciate you. And I can't wait to see you again soon. Bye-bye.